Hi, today I will show you how to get the free Windows 10 upgrade app for Windows 7. If you have a pirated copy of Windows 7, I'm not sure if this method will work, but it doesn't hurt to try. So, I updated my Windows 7 to Service Pack 1 and it got all the updates after that as well, so we gotta make sure your Windows is up to date. So we'll do that by going to Start menu, typing in Windows Update. So you're gonna run that and get all your updates that you need. Okay, so next thing that we need to do after that is we're gonna run command prompt. So we're gonna go back to the bottom right there, put in cmd, and then the command prompt icon will be there. You can right click on it and run it as administrator. Just say yes and then it'll pop up. Then we're gonna go ahead and get our text from the text file. I provided a link to the text file in the video description down below. So go ahead and highlight that, right click on it, copy, and go to command prompt. Now you're gonna right click, put paste, press enter, and it'll say success if it worked. So make sure that your firewall settings are all good so that Windows could download the update. It'll take about 5 to 10 minutes to download the update. I can't remember exactly how long it took for me. But if it doesn't work, just try restarting your computer and going over the steps until you see an icon pop up down below for Windows 10. And so yeah, we have our icon right here. You could click on it and then reserve your copy of Windows 10. You'll put in your email, and then when Windows 10 releases on the release date, you'll be able to download it. So if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave me some below and give me a like if you found this video is helpful. And yeah, thank you for watching.